Hello everyone. If you want to make your browser more personal, customizable, and useful like me, then watch the video until the end and do the same as I did. Let's move on to the video. First, we go to the Chrome or Firefox web store and download this add-on. We download this add-on to our browser, and after the download is complete, a new tab like this appears. If you don't like it, you can click Change Back when you first see it and change it back to its old state. Unfortunately, in Chrome, we cannot choose the search engine in this extension. Chrome policy, or rather bourgeoisie, does not allow this. However, in Firefox, this feature works like magic. You can write any text you want under this clock. I will write my channel name. In this part, we are using the Google search engine. As I said, unfortunately, we cannot change our search engine in Chrome because the Chrome bourgeoisie does not allow this. Here it shows us information about the weather, the humidity level, and how hot the air feels. Below, he shares the words of wise people. Sometimes the words we need may come across exactly, so I recommend you read it. If we click on the rounded circle at the bottom, we will enter the settings of the plugin. This plugin offers us a wide range of features here. If you click on shortcuts, it will show us the shortcuts of YouTube, Gmail, Telegram, WhatsApp, Instagram, and Twitter at the bottom of the browser. In addition, we can enter the shortcut we want from the same place. In the Edit Shortcut section, click on plus, paste the link you want, give it a name, and we can also delete the default shortcuts. And as we see, the shortcut of GitHub has been added at the bottom. Also, if we click on Adaptive Icon Shapes from the Settings section, it will make all the icons in the same theme. It will not be colorful. It will look more minimal. Then you can go into the settings and add bookmarks if you want, but this time you must allow the plugin to read bookmarks. Also, in this add-on, there are shortcuts like AI Tools, Google Apps, To-Do List. You can also change the time and put a digital clock. Also, if you want, you can turn off motivational quotes from here. There is a To-Do List in the upper left corner. You can write your To-Do List here. As you complete it, you can draw a straight line through it. We see two icons on the top right. Here's the first bookmark section, and our bookmarks are in it. The second part is the Google Apps section. There are Google applications such as Google Search, AdSense, YouTube, Maps, Drive, YT Music, and other Google applications. In the AI Tools section on the bottom left, there are artificial intelligences such as ChatGPT, Gemini, Copilot, Adobe. You can go to the one you want with a single click. Then, by entering your own city, in the Enter Your Location section, you can select the weather conditions shown in the new tab according to your own city. You can change the language of the plugin. It supports almost all languages. Moreover, not only that, you can also change the color of the new tab by choosing the color you want from here. You can click on Pick Color and make more detailed color adjustments. Also, if you click Upload Wallpapers, you can download the background you want and set it to the plugin. If you don't like it, you can click on the trash can icon, delete the background, and make it a solid color. To reset the plugin, you can click Reset Settings and return everything to default. We can download the add-on from the web store in the same way in Firefox. I will give the link to both stores in the description. Then we come across that wonderful feature in Firefox. Here in the search section, we can use the search engine we want. By default, Google, Brave, DuckDuckGo, Bing, and YouTube come up, and we can search whatever we want. That's it. Thank you for watching. I hope the video helped you. To support me, please like the video, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to write something in the comment section. See you in the upcoming videos.